Assuming that in our role we're not routinely exposed to external customers day to day, what steps do we take to add commercial and operational value to the organisation that we serve?